is limiting all of its members to forwarding any single message up to 5 times in an effort to tackle the spread of false information on its platform. The Facebook-owned business had already introduced the policy in India 6 months ago. For the latest, let's also over now to Delhi, and we're joined by my colleague and business reporter, Devina Gupta. Is it working there?
Well, Rico, India is WhatsApp's largest market with about 200 million users. And while the convenience of sending a message, a photograph or video right from your phone with a click of a button is very popular here, but this has also been blamed for spreading misinformation, spams and fake news, leading to mob violence, and are over a dozen people who've been killed because of that. So last July, WhatsApp introduced two features. So if I have to forward a message on my WhatsApp group, first, it will have a label called forwarded. And the second is this message can only be sent to 5 people. And that's what WhatsApp has done now globally as well. But here's the catch. Each group that I am on, like this one, has about 256 people. So even if I can forward these messages only 5 times, I can effectively reach about 1,300 people. And that's where the Indian authorities are not really happy with what WhatsApp has done last July. It needs more access to trace the hoaxes and rumors. WhatsApp, on the other hand, says it is an end-to-end encryption, which is great if you want your privacy, but it's not so great if there are rumors which are leading to killings. And that hasn't worked for India that well so far. But WhatsApp so far has not shared data on how much reduction of rumors has happened and forwarding on its messages in India. But this is a step it's taken globally now.
Thank you so much for that update on WhatsApp in India. The BBC's business reporter, Devina Gupta.